welcome to the Bija Mantra Chanting for Ajna, which is our third eye. So Ajna means command when translated from Sanskrit. It is the governor of chakras. It's associated with the pineal gland. So it's a meeting place of the two nadis, Ida and Pingala. It is associated with the more transcendent states, esoteric states, intuitive states, states of almost psychic ability that we're so clear, strong-minded, focused, and aware. So in this way, Ajna Chakra is linked to the more transpersonal, transcendent, more psycho-spiritual side of life. The mantra we'll be chanting, the seed sound or Bija mantra, is Om, O-M. It's a longer O and a shorter M. Om. Okay, we'll be chanting together for 5 minutes. We'll be chanting in the key of A.
Oh.
into your arm. And then as you sit or lie there, take your attention to the space between the two eyebrows. In yoga, this is considered a trigger point for Ajna Chakra, which is located at the top of the spine in the center of the brain. But the trigger point between the two eyebrows is called Brahmadya. Brahmadya. You might even imagine that your eyes are looking upwards, even though they're closed, towards this point between the two eyebrows. Stay with this internalized meditation. You're noticing any colors, images, shapes, or symbols. Maybe it's a dark expanse you see, and you turn your eyes upwards towards Brahmadya, the third eye, between the two eyebrows. Still with your eyes closed, look down towards the tip of your nose and very gently blink open your eyes until you're just gazing at the tip of your nose. This is a trigger point for Muladhara Chakra, our root chakra. So now we've connected our third eye to our root. The energy in the third eye comes from the lower chakras. So this is how we connect them, bottom to the top, top to the bottom. Close your eyes again. And you can stay in seated or lying down meditation for as long as is available to you. Otherwise, feel free to return to your normal living, whatever that may be for you. I hope that you are well and wonderful. From me to you, peace, Shia Kong.